Yeah. So maybe today is the first day of this semester. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so welcome to our today's class. And I will share the screen to you. This one. Yeah. So maybe you can see the slide. The slide here. Okay, now as for today, we will to talk about, at the first day. Now maybe today's we will to talk another topic of the date. Yes, the date. Now, so in Chinese, we have two calendar, now the solar calendar and the lunar calendar. Yeah. Okay. Now maybe you can see this one first. Okay. Hey, can you see the slide? Yeah. Can you see the slide?
Yes.
Okay. Now this one is today's topic of the date. Yeah, 今天几号? Now, 几, did you remember this one? We can use the word 几 to ask the number. Yeah, the number. Now, such like if you want to ask the people's age. Now, who was younger than 10 years old? How to say?
几岁?
Did you remember? We will use the word 几, to ask the people who was younger than 10 years old.
你今天几岁了?
Such like this one. 你几岁了? Yes, 几岁? 几, it means how many. Okay.
今天几年?
Now, next one. So, that's to see of the date. Now, maybe as for you, so the year will include the year, the month, the day, and the week. Yeah, these four parts. Now the first one, I want to say is the 年, this one, 年, the year, 年, yeah. Now, when we talk about of the age, so there have a word of this year. Did you remember this year?
今年.
Yes, 今年. Now, so 年, it means the year, 年. Now, such like there have so many years here. Now, can you tell me this year is which year? 今年是哪年? Which year?
2021.
Yeah, this one. 2021年. Okay. Now we can put the 年 after the numbers. Now, such like 2021年. How about last year? Last year. 去年是 哪年 which year? 2020年 okay, now we can try to speak together. 2020年Yes, now last year, 去年是2020年。2020年。So how about 明年呢？
2022。
Yeah, 明年是2022年。Okay.
明年是
This one is 年 the year. Okay, 那一起读 This one
年
Yes, good. 年那 after the 年 maybe it was the month. So for the month.
月
Yes, okay. 那一起读月Yes, 月 Okay, now, so in 1 year, how many months? 一年是 1 year. 有几个月 Yeah, like this one. 一年几个月Can you understand this one? 一年有几个月？那一年 it means 1 year, and the 几 is a question to ask of the number. So how many months? 那 that's 1 year include. Oh, 一年有几个月? How many months does 1 year include?
12.
Yeah. Now, maybe 一年 1 year have 12个月. Yes, 12个月. Now we can say 一年十二个月。And also we will say 一年有 have there be yeah 一年有十二个月 okay 十二个月 Now the January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December 那十二个月十二个月So such, you can see also like this one, 个 it was the major word. Yes, the major word. 十二个月. So how to say of this 12 months? How to say? Now we can use the number from 1 to 12.Yes, from 1 to 12. Okay. Now, maybe you can look at me and we can reveal the number together. Okay, reveal the number together. Now, from the 1 to 10. Did you remember? How about the number 1? Number 2, R, and the number 3, six. What happened just now? You can't hear me?
Yes,
Oh, okay. So we can try to review the number, from 1 to 10, from 1 to 10. Okay, now the first one, number 1.
E.
Yeah, that's good. E, E, and the number 2.
R.
Yes, R. And the number 3.
San.
Yeah. Number 4.
Si.
Yes, si. Number 5. Wu. Yes, wu. And the number 6.
Liu.
Liu. Yes, Liu. And the number 7. Qi. Yes, good. Qi. Not number 8.
Ba.
Ba. Yes, ba. And the number 9.
Qiu.
Jiu. Yes, jiu. Not number 10.
Shi.
Shi. Okay, shi. Not number 11. 11. Yes, 十一. Now, number 12.
十二.
Yes, 十二. Okay, number 12, 十二. Now, so we can use this number. We can use this number now before the word 月. Yes, 月, the month 月. Now, it will be January 一月, 一月, and February 二月, 二月, 三月, 三月, 四月, 四月, May 五月, 五月, and June 六月, 六月, July 七月, 七月, 哎呦, and August 八月,
八月,
September 九月, 九月, October 十月, 十月, and November 十一月,
十一月,
last one, 十二月, 十二月. Okay, now so maybe I will give you 1 minute. Now you can try to read this word by yourself. Okay. You can try to read the math, the 12 math.
一月, 二月, 三月, 四月, 五月, 六月, 七月, 八月, 九月, 十月, 十一月, 十二月. Thank you.
Okay. Now, did you finish your reading?
Yes, Master.
Yeah. Now we can try to read together. Okay. Now read aloud. 请大声读 of the first.
一月
Yes, 一月 Now and then.
二月
Yes, 二月 This one.
三
月三月
Yes, 三月 And then.
四月
四月This one.
五月
yes. And next.
六月
六 yes, good. 六月 And July.
七月
七月 yes. August.
八月
yes, 八月 September.
九月
yes, 九月 October.
十月
Yes, good. 十月 November.
十一月
十一月
Yeah, not December.
十二月
十二月
Yes, 十二月 So, how about this month?
This month.
那现在 Yeah, 五月现在是五月Okay, May, May. Okay, now so this one is about the math, about the math. And the next one, so we have already known of the year, the month, and then of the day, the date. So there you have a calendar, yeah.You can see the first line, it was the solar calendar. Yeah. And this line, the small one, it was the lunar calendar. Yes, the lunar calendar. Now, but if we also say, now we will speak of the solar calendar is okay.Now, we have already know of the year, the month. How about the date? The date. Now, we will use this word, how to say of the date, such like 二十四号。Now, so how about today's date?
Today, 17. So,
today's date.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, today, 五月 Yeah. Oh, today's date. Now, maybe today is the 17, yeah. So, of today's date, we will say 十
九号
Hey, today is 17. Yeah, 17. Now, 17, 十七, yes, 17, 十七号. So maybe one month, it will include 30 or 31. Also for the February, 二月, now it will have 28 or 29th day.Yeah, now so we can also use the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we can also use the word, the number before the how, such like 一号, and 二号, now this one, 三号, 四号,
五号,
yeah. So for today, yeah, today is 十七号, yeah, 7, 十七号, okay. After the date, the month, the year, they also include a part of the week. Yeah, the week. Now we can see the week. It was 星期.
Oh.
Yeah. But this time, now we will put the 星期 in front. So one week have 7 days. Yeah, 7 days. Now we can also use the number
一二三四五六
after the 星期, but of the Sunday. The Sunday, we didn't speak the 星期七. Now we will speak this one like 星期日 or 星期天. Okay, 星期日 or 星期天. Yeah. Now we can try to read the Sunday together. The Sunday, this one, 星期日.
星期日.
Yeah. Oh, 星期天.
星期天.
Yes, 星期天. 星期日.
星期天.
Okay, so for the week, it was 星期. 一起读, 星期.
星期.
星期. Yes, 星期. Okay, now. Half minutes, you can try to read this one by yourself.
星期一, 星期二, 星期三, 星期四, 星期五, 星期六, 星期日, 星期天. 好了。
Okay. Okay, now so this time you can try to read aloud. Okay, 请大声读, 一起读. For the Monday.
星期一.
Yes, 星期一. Now Tuesday.
星期二.
Yes, Wednesday.
星期三.
Yes, Thursday.
星期四.
Yes, 星期四. Now Friday.
星期五.
Yes, 星期五. Now Saturday.
星期六.
Yes, 星期六. Last one, Sunday.
星期日.
Yeah, 星期日. Now, yeah, we can also say 星期天. Okay, 星期天. Yeah. So maybe in your customer, now you will speak which part first? The year, the month, the day, or the week? Which one first? Oh, day. Yes, the day differ, the day first. Now, so maybe as for today, in your customer, you will speak this one like 17, 十七, and then the May, the month, and last one is the year. Yeah. Now, so maybe in your customer, you will speak the day like this one, right?
Mm. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, but in Chinese, now we will speak the biggest one first. So in Chinese, as for the date, now we will say the year first. So 2021年, and of the month, now May is
星期五月,
yes, 五月, and today's date 17号, yes, 17号. Now, so as for China, we will speak the date like this one. 2021年5月17号. And if you want to say of the week, now you can speak at the end. So as for today, it was 星期. Yes, 星期一. Okay, now so the whole date for today, 2021年5月17号星期一. Now you can see the year first, and then the month, the date, and last part is the week. Now maybe we can have a practice. Now try to speak of this day. Yeah. And of the month.
四月,
yeah. And of the day.
二十四号.
Now how about of the week?
星期六.
Yes, correct. Very good. 星期六. 2021年4月24号星期六. Okay, 4月24号星期六. Okay, now next one. So I will put the date into the dialogue. Yeah, into the dialogue. Now maybe you can hear these two questions. Now the first is 请问今天几号? Yeah, 请问今天几号? And the next question, 今天星期几? Yeah, 今天星期几? 那星期几?
Oh.
咦? 哦, it can't, didn't show the voice here. Okay, now maybe you can hear. Now I will try to read the dialogue. Yeah. 请问今天几号? 今天9月1号. 今天星期几? 星期三.
星期三. Oh.
Okay, now I will speak again. Now listen and later tell me 今天几号? And 今天星期几? So A will say 请问今天几号? And B 今天9月1号. A 今天星期几? B 星期三.
Yeah.
Okay, now so just now I say of the first 今天几号?
今天几号? 四号.
今天 几号 Did you hear? Just now, I say, 今天九月一号 yeah, 九月一号 And 今天星期几今天星期几
星期三
Yes, 星期三 OK, 星期三So maybe in this page, they also have some new words, some new words. Now we can see together, we can see the new, oh. It can't play. Okay, now maybe we can see the new words. Oh, what's wrong here? Okay. Okay, now I will share, didn't show this one. Now, so also like this one. Okay, and you can also see this one. Now, if I play here, you can try, can you hear? Yeah. And can you hear the recording just now?
No, Lao Shi.
Okay. What's wrong? Okay. That's a better. Now maybe we can to see the new words first. Yeah, to see the new words first. So in just dialogue, there have six new words. Yeah. And the first, 请, this one, 请, 问, 今天, how, 月, 星期 Yeah, now maybe these three we have already learned just now. So we can try to read. Follow me, okay? 跟我读. Now the first, 请. Yes. Once again, 请. Yeah, this one. 问. Yes, 问.
One.
And this one, 今天. Yes, 今天. And this one, 号.
How.
Yeah, this one, 月.
Yeah.
Yes, 月.
Yeah.
And this one, 星期.
星期.
Yes, 星期.
星期.
Yeah. Now, so as for the first, 请, it means please. Yeah, please. Now, such like, if I want to ask something, I want to ask you something, now maybe, excuse me, these two together, 请问, it will be excuse me.
请问.
一起读，请问。请问。请问，yes，请问，请问。 And this one, 今天, it means today, today, 今天。
今天。
How, the date, 月, the month, 星期, the week, the week. So we can see, now, can you see the blue star? Yeah, so we can pay attention to this one.Now we can see where does it go. Yeah. Now this one is the calendar. So where does the blue star go? Now he go to here. Go to here. So can you tell me the date? The date here.
十七号
那 today is 五月十七号 yeah? So the year, the month, and this one, the day, and the week. 五月十七号 is 今天 yes, 今天五月十七号 ，OK， 五月十七号 is today. So today， 今天，今天，那一起读 this one， 今天，
今天，
呀，今天。那 for the whole sentence， 今天五月十七号，
今天五月十七号。
Yes. Now, can you tell me 今天几号？今天几号？
哦，
今天
几号？啊，
呀，今天五月十七号。OK.今天五月十七号。今天 it means today. Now, how about this time? So, the star is here. Now, how about this time? Where does it goes?
Oh.
Yeah, where does it goes? Now, he goes to the this one.
十六
号。
Yes, 十六号。那五月十六号 is yesterday. Yesterday. Now we will say
昨天。
昨天。一起读。
昨天。
Yes. Now once again, 昨天。
昨天。
Yeah. Now can you tell me 昨天几号？
昨天五月十六号。
Yes, correct. 那一起说，昨天五月十六号。
昨天五月十六号。
Yes, 昨天 yesterday, 昨天。
昨天。
那 how about this time?Yeah. How about this time? 几号？
十八号。
Yes, 十八号。Today, 十七号。那 tomorrow, 明天。明天。一起读。
明天。
Yes, 明天。明天几号？
明天五月十八号。
Yeah, 明天五月十八号。OK, 那一起读，明天五月十八号。
明天五月十八号。
Yes, 明天五月十八号。Now we can review. As for today, we will say.
去年五月十七八。
Today.今天
今天
五月十七
号今天五月十七号 As for yesterday, the word
昨天五月十六号
Yes, 昨天五月十六号 Now for tomorrow
天五月十八号
Yes, 明天五月十八号 Okay, now listen to my question今天五月十二号今天五月十二号明天几号
明天是十二号。
今天五月十二号，明天几号？
今天五月十八号。
今天五月十二号。那明天几号？
十三号，明天五月十三号。
Yes, good. 那明天 tomorrow， 明天五月十三号。Okay, very good. Now we can go continue.So just now, we talk of the day. Yes, the day. Now we can try to use 今天、昨天 and these 3 days to talk of the week. Okay, the week. Now as for 星期 this one, 星期一起读星期
星期
Yes, 星期 So,今天星期几？今天星期几？
星期一。
Yes， 今天星期一。OK， 那一起读今天星期一。
今天星期一。
Yes。How about 昨天呢？昨天呢？
昨天星期天。
Yeah. Now we can say 昨天星期天 and we can also say 昨天星期日 Yeah, 星期天星期日 OK.一起读昨天星期日
昨天星期日
Yeah, now we can also say 昨天星期天
昨天星期天
Yes 明天呢明天星期几
明天星期三
哦今天星期一明天
星期二。
星期二。
Yes, good. 明天星期二。OK. 一起读明天星期二。
明天星期二。
Yes, good. 明天星期二。So, 今天 for today. 昨天 yesterday. 明天 tomorrow.Okay, now this one is some date. Now, after we learning these six words, now we can to see the word together. Yeah, to see the word again, the six. Now, we can try to read by yourself, okay?
Okay.
The first one. Do you remember if we want to say, excuse me?
Ching. Ching.
Yes, Ching. Excuse me.
Wen.
Yes, Ching. Wen. Okay, Ching Wen. Yes, Ching Wen. Excuse me. Ching Wen. Now this one.
Ching Tian.
Yes, Ching Tian. This one.
Oh.
How, yeah, and this one,
yeah,
yeah, this one,
星期.
星期, yeah, that's good, 星期. Okay, now we can just see the dialogue here. Oh, you can't hear the voice. Okay, now maybe in this dialogue, the first people to ask, 请问, excuse me, 今天几号? 请问今天几号? 今天9月1号, September 1, yeah, 9月1号. 今天星期几? 星期三. Okay, now. 跟我读, okay, 跟我读 the dialogue. 请问今天几号?
今天9月1号.
Oh, yeah, now read, follow me. Read, follow me. This one. 请问今天几号?
请问今天几号?
Yeah, 今天9月1号.
今天9月1号。今天星期几? 今天星期几。星期三。星期三。Yeah.
If you want to ask of the date and the week, now we will also use 几.
Oh.
几, to ask the number. Yeah, how many, how much?
几,
so, 几, 今天几号? 今天几号? Now, which day is today? And 星期几? 星期几? Yeah. Which day is the week, today's week? Yeah. 今天星期几?
Oh, 今天星期几?
Okay.
Okay.
So, this time, I that the question disappeared, and I tell you the date. So, what will A say? How to ask of the date? Yeah. 请问今天几号? 几号? Yeah. And for this question, how to ask of the week? Yes, 今天星期几? Okay, 星期几? Now, we can just see this dialogue here, the whole dialogue. Now, I will play A, and you can play B, okay? You can play B. Try to practice together. 请问今天几号？
今天九月一号。
呀，今天星期几？
星期三。
Yes, good. Now this time we can change. You play A and I will play B. Okay, now so you first.
请问今天几号？
今天九月一号。
今天星期几？
星期三。Okay, 星期三。Okay, now so maybe this one is some date.Some date. You can have a practice first. Practice first. And I will share the attendance link to you. Okay, now so this one is for the attendance, not 10 minutes break. Okay, 10 minutes break. So please come back at...Okay. Now, do you have any questions of this class? 有问题吗? Any questions? Now, you can ask me. Okay, now you can have a break. And if you have questions, then maybe you can ask me.
老师，
So maybe we can go continue. Did you come back? So this time I will try to share, also share this one. Now you can try to, can you hear? Can you hear the voice? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Now, so just now we talk the date of 今天. Now, maybe this time you can try to listen the date. So, how about 昨天? Yeah, 昨天, yesterday. 昨天几月? This one, 几月, 几号? Yeah, we end the mess here. And how about tomorrow, 明天呢?
Yeah.
Okay, 明天呢?
课文二.
Can you hear?
Text 2.
昨天是几月几号?
昨天是8月31号, 星期二.
明天呢?
明天是9月2号, 星期四.
New words. Yeah.
So did you hear the recording?
Yes.
Oh yeah, pretty good. Okay, now once again, listen carefully to these two questions. 昨天是几月几号 How about 明天明天呢
课文二
Text 2
昨天是几月几号
昨天是八月三十一号星期二
明天呢
明天是九月二号星期四
Yeah. So the man asked, 昨天是几月几号 Now what does the woman say?
八月八月八月十七号
Did you hear?
课文二
Text 2
昨天是几月几号？
昨天是八月三十一号，星期二。
明天呢？
明天。
So,
课文二。课文。课文二。
Text two.
Okay, now so 昨天是几月几号？
昨天八月三号，
八月三号，星期。And then, now listen again. Listen again.
是八月三十一号。
Okay, now maybe from here.
昨天是几月几号？
昨天是八月三十一号。星期二
Yeah, the woman say
八月
昨天是
三十
八月三十一号星期二
昨天是几月几号
昨天是八月三十一号星期二
Yeah. 昨天是八月三十一号星期二那 question two 明天呢明天呢
明天呢
明天是九月二号星期四
明天呢 Did you get the answer?
明天九月一号星期三
明天呢？
明天是九月二号，星期四。
New words.
昨天
，this one， 明天是九月二号，星期四。OK， 九月二号，星期四。那。You can listen again, listen again.
课文二
Text 2
昨天是几月几号？
昨天是八月三十一号，星期二。
明天呢？
明天是九月二号，星期四。
Yeah. Okay.Now we will use the word 几 to ask of the number 几月 which month 几号 which day So 昨天是几月几号 Now which date is yesterday 昨天昨天 Now for the answer 昨天是八月三十一号And if you want to speak of the week, now we will say this one in the end. 星期二 Also, how about tomorrow? 明天呢？明天是九月二号，星期四。Yeah, 明天是九月二号，星期四。Okay, 那一起读。Okay, 跟我读 the first. 昨天是几月几号？
昨天是几月几号？
呀，昨天是八月三十一号，星期二。
昨天是八月三十一号，星期二。
呀，那 and 明天呢？
明天呢？
明天是九月二号，星期四。
明天是九月二号星期四。
OK， 那几 for ask of the number， so such like 几号 ，which day， 几月几号 ？OK， 那。This time, so I thought the Chinese pinyin disappeared. Yes, disappeared. Now, if you want to ask of the date, how about yesterday? Yesterday is which day? Now we will say
昨天。
昨天是几月几号 ？OK， 昨天是几月几号？那 so for the answer， 昨天是八月三十一号，星期二。那 if you want to ask how about tomorrow，
明天呢？
Yes, 明天呢？那 you can also say the whole sentence. 明天是几月几号 ？Okay. As for yesterday, then maybe 九月二号。Yeah, 九月二号，星期四。Okay. Now this one is something of the date of the date. And next.So we will talk something about the place, okay? About the place. Now maybe there have so many places like the school, the show, the hotel, the restaurant, and the store. Yeah. So we can see how to say of this place, the place.As for this picture, now did you remember the word of family?
家
Yes, good. 家 Now we can speak together. 家 Yes, 家 And this one, the school.
学校
OK 那一起读
学校
Yes 那 once again 学校 Yes school And the next one So maybe in our school We will have the place What's this?
学生
Classroom, yeah, classroom. We will say this one, 教室.
教室.
Yes, 教室. 教室的 classroom, yeah, 教室. And in the school, we will have some playground, yeah, playground. So, as for the playground,
操场
Yeah, you can see there you have so many people to the running on the playground. So this one, 操场 Yeah, 操场 Now, do you like to play? in the playground.
Yes.
And so maybe we can do some running and also to the football. Yeah, the football. 操场. And the next place. What's this? You can see they have so many things inside. So maybe it was a store. Now, 商店. Yeah, like the 7-Eleven. Yeah, 7-Eleven. Now we will say 商店. Yes, 商店, the store. 商店. Okay, how about this one?
雪松.
Where is it?
对呀.
Maybe.
好吃的.
Yeah. Maybe it was the hotel. And so maybe if you have a sick and comfortable, we will to go to see the doctor. Yeah. Now this one. 医院. 医院.
Okay.
Yes. 医院. 医院. And this picture.
The restaurant.
We will say 饭馆. Yeah. So this one, Now you just need to communicate your tone is okay. Like 饭馆. You can try to speak this one. 饭馆. Yes, good. 饭馆. Now, once more.
饭馆.
Yes, very good. 饭馆. Okay, last one.
电影院.
Yeah, the cinema. This one. 电影院.
电影院.
Yes, 电影院. 电影院. Okay, so if you want to see the movie, then maybe you will go to the 电影院.
电影院.
Okay, there were some plays, so many plays. Okay, we can see again. As the first, 家, the home, the family. And then 学校, school, 学校. Yeah. Now you can try to read. Okay. This one.
学校.
Yeah, that's good. 学校. And this one.
教室.
Yes, 教室. The playground.
操场.
Yes, 操场. Now the store, the shop.
商店.
Yes, 商店. Okay, and the hospital.
医院.
Yes, 医院. The restaurant.
饭馆.
Yes. 饭馆. And last one.
电影院.
Yes, 电影院. Now, we have talked so many places. Yeah, so many places. So maybe there were some day. One day you want to ask somebody, where did you go? What are you going to do? Yeah, not so such like the dialogue, this one. 明天星期六. Now, tomorrow is a Saturday. So the people ask, 你去学校吗? 学校的 school, 那妈的妈 So, are you go to school? Yeah, are you? So, we will use the 妈 in the end of the sentence and then it will turn into a question. 你去学校吗？明天星期六，你去学校吗？ So tomorrow is a Saturday. Will you go to school? Now this one is the question one, and we can see you can hear of the dialogue. How about the girl? Will the girl go to school?
课文三
Text three.
明天星期六。你去学校吗？我去学校。
Yeah. Now, what does the woman say?
Three.
明天星期六，你去学校吗？我去学校。
Yeah. What does the woman say?
我去学校。
Yeah. 我去学校 okay, 我去学校 So this one is the action of go to school. Yeah, 去学校 go to school. And now next one, the people continue to ask, what will you do? Now when you go to school, 你去学校做什么 The word 什么 what?Now, what will you do? And this one, 做 it means to do. So we can hear, what will she do when she go to school?
Yeah.
Now, listen again.
去学校。你去学校做什么？我去学校看书。
Yeah. The woman say,
我去学校看书。
Yeah, he say, 我去学校看书。看书 it means read books. Okay, now we can just see the new words here. Now to see the new words first. This one, 去 Yeah, it means to go. And this one,
做
It means to do. Yeah, to do, 做And this one,
看
to see. And this one, 书 yeah, the book. 那跟我读 this one,
去
yeah, the first one, and this one,
做
yes. And this one, 看 Yes,
看
And this one, 书 Yes, 书 Yes, 看书 Now to read book. Okay, now we can just see. For this picture, where is it?
看教大学校
yeah. Is this one your school?
Yes.
Yeah. Nah, so this one, for the picture, we will say the school.
学校
Yes. 学校Now, if we want to say go to school, so we will end the word, this one,
去学校。
去学校。Yeah, 一起读去学校。
去学校。
Yes, go to school. 去学校。那 So, are you go to school? Are you go to school? 那你去学校吗？你去学校吗？ Will you go to school? 你去学校吗？ And if we want to end 今天，今天，那 today, today, 今天你去学校吗？
我今天不去学校。
So can you go to school? Or you just need to stay at home?
At home.
Oh, stay at home, stay at home. Now, so maybe you can't go to school. Now, when I ask, 你今天你去学校吗? Now, we will use the word.
不去学校。
Yes, 不去,不去。Now, maybe if not, we will say, 我。不去学校，我不去学校。If yes, now we will say 我去学校，我去学校。那 if not, 我不去学校，不去学校。So for the action, 去 is go. Okay.Now, maybe we can have a practice. So for the picture one is the playground, 操场. Now, if we want to say, go to the playground, how to say?
去操场。
Yes, 去操场。Okay, 去操场。Now, this one.商店 If we want to say go to the store
去商店
Yes, good 去商店 Okay, now we can speak together 一起说去商店
去商店
Yes Now, how about the 饭馆 If we want to go to the restaurant饭馆
去饭馆
Yes. 那一起说去饭馆
去饭馆
Yeah. 那 last one, the camera. 电影院 Yeah. If we want to say go to the camera, go to the cinema.
去电影院
Yes, this one. 那一起读去电影院
去电影院
Yeah, so 去 it was an action for go to、yeah. And next word What does the girls do? This one is the book. Now, so for the action, he is to read the booksRead the book, we will say
看书
Yeah, 一起读看书 read books
看书
Yes, 看书那他在做什么他在做什么
他在
What is she doing now?
Ta kan shu.
Yeah, kan shu. Kan shu, ta zai kan shu. Okay.
Oh, ta zai kan shu.
Now, and I want to ask, now where does she read her books? Where does she read the books?Now, maybe she wants to go to school to read the book. Go to school. go to school, we will say
到去学校
去学校,那做什么? 看书 So for the whole sentence, we will say 他去学校看书 他去学校看书 Go to school. Yeah, go to school.
他去学校看书
We can try to read together. 一起读 this one. 他去学校看书
他去学校看书
Yes, now she will go to school to read the books. To read the books. Okay, 他去学校看书 Now, how about this time? This time, in the library, we will say 图书馆 library.
图书馆那一起读
图书馆 Now, if we want to say she will go to the library to read some books.
他去图书馆看书
Yeah 他去图书馆看书 Okay Now, so how about you? Now maybe if you want to read some books Now you will go to school or go to the library or stay at home
Stay at home
Stay at home
Okay, stay, oh yeah, stay at home. 在家, we will say 在家,我在家看书. Okay, 在家看书. If I want to go to the library to read some books, now we will say 我去图书馆看书. Okay, 去图书馆看书. Now, this one is of the 看书 Now, we can use the word 看 It means to read, to see, to watch So we can 看书 And also to see the movie 看电影 Oh, 去学校 Oh yeah, this one 看 Can, to watch, to see, to read, we will only use the word can, because we will use our eyes, yes, use our eyes to see something, now we will use can. Also for the movie, we will use our eyes, so 看电影, movie, 电影. Now to see the movie. 看电影
Okay.
看电影 Yes, 看电影
Okay.
So, where did you go to see the movie? Now, maybe to go to the cinema
我去
For the 电影院
看电影院
Now, I want to say, go to the cinema.
我去天影院看电影
Yeah, now. 我去电影院看电影 Okay, 一起说
我去天影院
Yes, 我去电影院看电影 Now, 我 is the subject And the 去 is an action 去电影院 some place And 看电影 Now, it was to doing something Now, we can use this one Just now, we make some sentence Like 去学校看书，我去图书馆看书。And this one, 我去电影院看电影。So we will use the subject first, a people, and then now we can use the word 去, go to a place, 地方, and to do something, 做什么, this one, to do something. Yeah, so somebody go to some place to do something, 那去 one place, do something. So maybe we can try to do some exercise to understand this one. Yeah, to use this one, someone to go to some place to do something. For the first, it was the...
Cao Chang.
Yes, Cao Chang. Now,We want to say go to the playground. 去操场 Yes, 去操场 And yeah, now we can see this boy, these people, now, they are playing the football. So we can say
拜皮球
踢足球踢足球那 they will go to the playground to play the football. So you can try to use the sentence. How to say? Now they go to the playground to play the football.
他们去操场踢足球。
Yeah, very good. Now we can try to speak together. 一起说，他们去操场踢足球。
他们去操场踢足球。
Yes, good. 他们去操场踢足球。那 this one, 你去哪儿买东西? Yeah, such like this one, the store. So we will say, 去 go to the store, 去商店, 去商店。And if we want to buy something, 那 for the word,Or maybe buy the clothes. Buy the clothes, we will say 买衣服买衣服 Now, today I want to go to the store to buy some clothes. We will say
我去商店买衣服
Yes.Now, one place, 我 and go to some place, 去商店 to do something, 买衣服 Okay, 我去商店买衣服。那一起说，我去商店买衣服。
我去商店买衣服。
Yes, 我去商店买衣服。Now, this place, this one, the restaurant.
饭馆儿。
Yeah, 饭馆儿。Yeah, 饭馆儿。Now, go to the restaurant.
去饭馆儿。
去饭馆儿。
Yeah, 去饭馆儿。Now, this one, 而 we will just, it was just an action for turn up your tone. Yeah, now, so it only have two syllable. So, 饭馆儿。
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 Yeah, it's good. Yeah, now once more. 饭馆。Yeah. 去饭馆。Yeah, it's good. 去饭馆. So we will go to the restaurant to eat the food. Yeah, eat food. Now, this one. 吃饭。
吃饭。
So, for the whole sentence, if I was to ask you, 明天你做什么? And what will you do tomorrow if you want to go to the restaurant to eat food? Now we will say,
我去饭馆吃饭。
Yes, very good.那一起说，我去饭馆吃饭。
我去点饭馆吃饭。
Yeah, it's good. 我去饭馆吃饭。那 go to some place to do something. Yeah, 去 is an action for go, go. Okay, 那 so maybe this one is some the new words. Yeah, the new words.Now, next one, we can go back to our dialogue. So, after we learning the new words, maybe you can have a good understanding of this one. Yeah. The people say, 明天星期六. So, yesterday, well, tomorrow, it was a Saturday. And will you go to school? 你去学校吗?If yes, we will say 我去学校。那你去学校做什么? This one, 做什么? So what will you do when you go to school? 那我去学校看书。Okay, 我去学校看书。Now I will give you half minutes.You can to read this one, to read this one.
好了。你去学校做什么？我去学校看书。明天星期六。你去学校吗？我去学校。
Okay, now we can read together, 一起读。Okay, 一起读。The first, 明天星期六，你去学校吗？
明天星期六。你去学校吗？
呀，我去学校。
我去学校。
呀，and this one， 你去学校做什么？
你去
学校做什么？
呀，我去学校看书。
我去学校看书。
Yes, good. 我去学校看书。Okay, now if you want to ask, what will you do when you go to school? 那这是做什么？做什么？那 so search for this picture. Search for this picture. If I want to ask, 你去商店做什么？
我去商店买衣服。
Yes, very good. 那你去饭馆做什么？
我去饭馆吃饭。
Yes, very good. 我去饭馆吃饭。那 so...This one, 做什么, 做什么, to do, yeah, to do. Okay, now we can to listen the dialogue. Oh, it can't hear. Not testing C. This is lighter. Okay, now we can go continue. Now maybe this one is something we learned. Yeah, we learned for today's class. At the first, we talked something of the date. Yeah, the date. And then now we talk some place. So we can consider this question. Yeah, now I will play A and you can play B. Okay, according your situation. Now the first, 今天是几月几号？
今天五月是几号
？Yes, good. 今天五月十七号。OK. 今天星期几？
今天星期一。
Yes, good. 今天星期一。明天是几月几号？
明天五月十八号。
Yeah, good. 明天五月十八号。明天星期几？
明天星期二。
Yes, good. 明天星期二。那明天你做什么？做什么 ？What to do？ 明天你做什么？
我在家看书。
Oh yeah, good. You can say 我在家看书 ，yeah. 那家在家 ，stay at home， 在家。Okay, I will tap the Chinese pin here. 在家，在家。Okay, 在家看书。Now, if you want to say, go to the
饭馆
cinema to see the movie.
电影院，电影看，
Yeah.Go to the cinema to see the movie.
我去电影院
看电影。
Yeah, 去电影院 to see the movie. Yeah, this one. 去电影院
看
电影。Okay.Now maybe so this one is all for today and I will left a little activity. Yeah, this one is some Chinese word. You can to see this one after class. Okay. Now I left.A little activity. So you can try to ask the birthday. This one, 生日, yeah, the birthday. And you can write maybe your mother's, your friend, your classmate. Yeah. So which date is her birthday or his birthday? Yeah. Now this one, 生日, birthday.
生日
you can ask 你生日你的生日是几月几号 yeah,、你的生日是几月几号几月几号 to ask of the date 你的生日是几月几号呀？那 when is your birthday? Yeah, so can you tell me when is your birthday? 你的生日是几月几号？
像你几月二？我的生日二月。
Oh yeah, 二月十二号 Yeah, thank you. Very good. Now, so maybe as for the example of 李月，李月 her birthday is 八月三十一号 Now, so you can ask your friend, your classmates. Now, when is your birthday? Which day is your birthday?
生日
Yeah, and right. So maybe next week, we can to try to do this exercise before our class. Okay, before our class.
Okay.
So maybe this one is all for today. Yeah, of the date and the place. That is our test.So, do you have any questions for today's class? 有问题吗？ Needs to ask many people. Now, maybe two or three is okay.
Okay, 老师。
Okay.Not any questions? 有问题吗？
No more, 老师。
Okay, now, so if doesn't, you can have a break. So this one is all for today. Now, thank you for your listening and thank you for your coming. Okay, so class over. 下课，下课。
谢谢老师。
Okay,
谢谢老师。
Yes. Goodbye. Yeah, 再见。Goodbye. 再见。